It's time to go. Off to Verona. I am quite superstitious. I always give the aircraft a little kiss as I get on. Hopefully we won't be needing that. I'm a little bit arsed off with things at the moment, to be frank with you. There's far too much media attention. I seem to be getting this reputation for being a real troublemaker, which I don't believe I am. You know, I'm not a celebrity, I'm a singer, music, and that's what I do. And photographers and people want to provoke you, then you're gonna get pissed off after a while, and you're gonna want to deck them. But I want to go up there. There's a couple of things I really want to do. Most of them are about being in the air and risking my life. But yeah, I can't get into space. I hardly think that NASA are going to take me on board as one of the next shuttle pilots. So what I'm hopefully going to do later this year is go up in a Russian Sukhoi Su-22 fighter jet. And he'll take you to over 100,000 feet, where you see the whole curve of the Earth. I mean, if you look out there now, three times what we're at, you can imagine what the view is going to be like. This is young Beverly Knight. She's one of Britain's finest soul stars.
Oh God, I'm looking forward to tonight. The song that I get on stage and have a little go is called Main Vein. That was the first time that Jay had ever asked an artist to kind of join in with him on a song. So I was like, this is a dream.
It's going to be the theatre of dreams. And now, a spot of wing walking. But hopefully, there'll be some beautiful Italian senoritas there. Always cheers me up. Nice girls in the front row always makes the gig better. Back to my cheese and cucumber sandwich, or at least my cucumber sandwich. I'm not eating any more cheese. I've took all the cucumber out. Didn't eat any dairy products, or caffeine, or smoke, or eat chilies. Which of course I do all of those things, and probably worse. I'm not some kind of health guru, you know what I mean? I mean, I'd really love to be, but like I say, my life's just too high-paced to slow down enough to go, hey, you know, I'm gonna chill and relax. I need it to all go, go, go all the time. Doing this business, you know, I mean, people see you with a big flash car and everybody seems to think that I'm worth 25 million quid and all that, which I ain't. Probably owe about 25 million quid. Still, you only live once. What's good about tonight is the venue, because it's just an outstandingly beautiful Roman amphitheatre. It stood there for well over 1800 years. I've been there once before and it was so beautiful, I thought I'd do a gig there. I'm hoping that tonight will be just one of those beautiful balmy evenings. Absolutely lovely. I love the motor cars. I love the architecture. The food is fantastic. In fact, it's just style plus, isn't it? And the women are great too.
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
100 feet.
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
50 feet.
Yes, we are coming down indeed. Not unusual for me.
Windy. Yeah.
We have touched it. It's a beautiful landing for you.